Practices, quick little haul, meats, vegetables, some miscellaneous stuff that I know we needed.
All right, y'all, let's see what's in the eggs. Four packs of those. Okay. And chicken wings cut up. Four packs of those. Beef for stir fry, 4 packs. I got oatmeal, which I had these thoughts this morning. I grabbed the kids banana cream of wheat, they love it. Cinnamon toast crunch. And Rayshawn wanted raisin bran crunch.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Rayshawn picked those up. I took him to help me with the bags, and he in the store started picking up stuff.
Lettuce.
You ready to do my cookies?
Yes, Rayshawn. And your peppermints are right there. Rayshawn wanted watermelon. Carrots. Damn, I ain't getting no bananas. These are cucumbers. I said I ain't getting no bananas. Or tangerine. I see this. Fruit starting above vegetables and fruit is starting to scare me now. Because why is this cucumber this low? And it's not just one, it's all of them that were like that. So that's that. These are pears, Rayshawn. Plums. California sweet grapes. Strawberries. And strawberries, because they look like it in this house. What else? I have to get bread. We don't last in this house. Between me and my hot dogs is a quick meal. Junior and his sandwiches to school every day for lunch. Yeah, they don't last. So, the last bag. I'm trying to make space. It's for a challenge. That challenge a while ago, but I'm just finding what I need for the challenge. So, that's another video coming soon, y'all. Oh, this is a mixture. We got baby food, mixed vegetables, spinach, zucchini, and peas. This one is pears. This one is sweet peas. This one is bananas. This one is beef. This one is chicken. And that was it for the challenge. Rayshawn picked up Jell-O so he can make a video for y'all. And my son puts honey on everything, literally everything, so I had to get three. And Bubby been on a sardine kick here lately, so I got him lemon, tomato sauce, mustard sauce, and Louisiana hot sauce. So y'all, that was quick trip to the store. More extensive grocery haul is coming when I make it to the actual grocery store. Until next time, continue to take the journey with me. Thank y'all for watching.